Commonwealth continues to see hundreds of new coronavirus cases. The Department of Health is reporting 122,542 cases. That's an increase of 927. The department's also reporting 29 additional deaths, bringing the total since the pandemic began to 2,641. An important note to add this afternoon, Montgomery County saw 68 new cases today, tying Radford for the one-day highest increase.